know they're kitty slides, but they're a lot of fun.
It's Mega Millions Mike, and get ready for an adventure.
All we have to do is put our little wristband up to the monitor
and it's gonna take a picture of us. Let's see how it works. Please wait. Access granted. Oh, look at this. Look at how cute. Okay, so we have 15 seconds to prepare for this call.
Are you ready? Give us your best selfie in 3, 2, 1.
So cute.
That was great. Please exit to your left.
So we're here at H2O Live, as you know. Here is all of the things that we have right in this area. You can see there's going to be live streaming. Reply right here is the slide that I just went down, and that was a lot of fun. Alrighty, so go ahead and take a look. We are at the Live Lagoon, which is a really cool digital-themed wave pool. So if you look in the back here, there's actually a big old TV. And the waves aren't going right now, but hopefully they'll start soon, okay?
Thank you.
water is not too cold. It goes at such a good speed, and I kind of did get water dropped on me a few times, but I had a good time. It was a lot of fun. Alright guys, now we're at Candy Stripe. I think this is for kids, but since there's so little people here today, I have the whole park to myself. We're gonna go on some of these little kitty slides and you guys are gonna join and tell me what you think of them, okay?
Try the bed in the orange.
Alright, so I don't know. I haven't decided which one's my favorite yet. I think it might be the red one, so let's give it a try.
Multi-day journey that you guys have come along with us. Make sure you tag along for next time as well. We're here today at the Island H2O Live, but next time we're gonna do something even more fun. So make sure you keep up and subscribe, like, comment below, all of that good stuff. Thank you. Bye.